اعلموا أنما الحياة الدنيا لعب ولهو وزينة وتفاخر بينكم وتكاثر في الأموال والأولاد كمثل غيث أعجب الكفار نباته ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا ثم يكون حطاما وفي الآخرة عذاب شديد ومغفرة من الله ورضوان وما الحياة الدنيا جنة عرضها كعرض السماء والأرض أعدت للذين آمنوا بالله ورسله ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم.
Know that the life of this world, that which is in the life of this world, is only play, exultation, and idle talk, falsehood, and pageantry, an appearance, and boasting among you, regarding status and lineage, and rivalry about wealth and children, which will vanish and not last. As the likeness of vegetation after rain, whereof the growth is pleasing to the husbandman, but afterward it drieth up and thou sayest it turning yellow, after having been green, then it becometh straw, in the same vein, the life of the world will not last just as this vegetation did not. And in the hereafter there is grievous punishment, for he who abstains from obeying Allah and withholds the right of Allah, and, also, forgiveness from Allah and His good pleasure, in the hereafter, for he who obeys Allah and fulfills Allah's right over his wealth, whereas the life of the world, i.e. concerning its lastingness and evanescence, is but matter of illusion, like the illusion surrounding the utilities of the house such as plates and bowls.